I have a new song called Set in Stone, and this song is very special to me. I wrote it for Jules, my wife, and it was unfortunately birthed out of tragedy. I was overseas writing for my new album, and I witnessed an accident right in front of me, and it was just awful, really awful. And I guess it sort of caused me to evaluate the things that are important in life. You know, there is a lot of things that are fleeting. There's a lot of things that come and go, people that come and go, and experiences that come and go. But then there's those things that are there forever, the people that are there forever that support you, that love you. And you know, for me, Jules is definitely one of those people. We've been together for a long time. We've seen great times, exciting times, and some tough, darker times as well. But yeah, this song is all about holding on to those things and prioritizing them, and it's called Set in Stone.